Hey there, my name is Leah Hall and I'm head of the Physical and Health Education Department. As you can see from our vision statement, the PHE program is so much more than just playing sports, but we can certainly do that too. Our PHE program empowers students to develop strong character and physical and health literacy for life. Daily physical activity is an integral part of a student's day. However, we recognize that physical education class is also a chance to help students learn valuable self-management skills that will enable them to be active adults. Students experience more aha moments through inquiry and reflection than they would by just being active. The GNS PHE program asks students to think about what they're doing and make connections between their actions and their results. This lays the foundation for students to develop the physical literacy needed to continue their growth as healthy humans throughout their life. In grades 6 to 8, students develop competence in a variety of sports, such as soccer, ultimate, basketball, volleyball, and badminton, with an emphasis on interpersonal skills such as teamwork and leadership. Students learn more about their physical literacy skills through dance and fitness units as well. PHE 9 continues to develop the enjoyment, engagement, and confidence of students as they build on the skills learned in the middle school. By focusing more on the strategies and concepts related to both team and individual sports, students grow in their understanding of sport and activity. PHE 10 moves away from a focus on sports and aims to develop student leadership and independence in their physical literacy. The course aims to prepare students to make their own decisions about how they maintain a physically active lifestyle and allows for opportunities for students to step up and lead their peers in activities where they feel the most confident. From grades 9 to 12, GNS also offers an option for elite athletes who are competing on a provincial or national team. These students are training at a very high level and benefit from a course that is tailored to their specific needs. The course offers opportunities to do some individualized goal setting, guided by the advice of their coach, as well as health and wellness investigations that are relevant to their specific sport needs and experiences. Entrance to this course is subject to approval by both the senior school principal and myself. Grade 11 and 12 are the only years where PHE is not mandated by the BC Ministry of Education or the Middle Years Program. GNS's academic rigor leads many students to seek balance in their life by continuing their physical education experiences. Grade 11 and 12 PHE courses focus heavily on physical activity and require much less written work than the middle years program PHE classes. Students who see benefit from scheduling an hour of physical activity into their school day can choose from 3 different options. As in grade 9 and 10, elite athletes can continue to follow the customized PHE stream. The most popular option is for students to take Active Living 11 or Active Living 12. Active Living typically has a smaller class size, which means more customizable experiences. Students have lots of opportunities to get out into the community and explore new activities in the hope that this will support students to engage in their community as healthy adults into the future. For students completing the full IB diploma, it is difficult to schedule Active Living into their timetable. Health and Wellness 11 and Health and Wellness 12 were created as a way to support those students who still want to develop habits of a healthy lifestyle but have difficulty fitting it into their schedule. Health and Wellness is offered outside of the timetable once a week, and students participate in new leisure experiences such as urban hikes and nature appreciation, beach walks, meditation, yoga, and dance. This course can be taken for 2 credits or as part of an IB CAS experience. I hope this video was helpful. If you need more information, you can go to the course request page on Blackbaud, or you can send me an email at lhall@mygns.ca. Look forward to seeing you in PHE classes next year.